Black belt, strong side lead hand. You start this technique off in the modified basic warrior stance. Strong side, rear hand, knife techniques. What we're going to do now is we're going to transition from a strong side rear hand to a strong side lead hand. We're going to step forward with our rear leg, so it now becomes our lead leg. Our rear hand will be placed out in front of us, and our lead hand, which now becomes our rear hand, will be up guarding the face. Black belt, strong side lead hand.